Here's a song I wrote a couple of years ago.
Never quit my drinking, that's all right with me. I'll never sing a country song in Nashville, Tennessee. My songs won't make the billboard, cause I'm old and mean. Hell, and you never see my picture on the cover of a magazine. I was born the son of a sailor, to whom I rarely see. In Little Rock, Arkansas, 1973. I moved down here to Texas when I was 2 years old. Well, I was taken by my grandpa, Lord God rest his soul. Little bit country, I'm a little bit rock and roll. Damn sure ain't Elvis, I never sold my soul. I tried to pay my dues, but I couldn't pay the rent, and so I sang the blues. Never made a cent, not in smoky bars and tabs I couldn't pay. Should've got an education, I can still hear mama say. So I sing to you songs folks never sang, because they never pay attention or tip a goddamn thing. I never planned to play guitar, I never learned to sing. I never really gave a damn about anything. The folks back then they knew me, they called me plain white trash. Yeah, but they try to talk to me these days and they can all just kiss my ass. A little bit country, I'm a little bit rock and roll. Damn sure ain't Elvis, I never sold my soul. I tried to pay my dues, but I couldn't pay the rent, and so I sang the blues. Never made a cent, knives in smoky bars, and tabs I couldn't pay. Should've got an education, I can still hear mama say. So I sing to you the song folks never sang, because they never pay attention or tip a goddamn thing.
You see, perfect. The first time I debuted that song, I got tipped $75.